I have always wanted to be a teacher, perhaps because my parents were teachers, their best friends were teachers. And so in that little bubble in which I was reared, that was the environment. I had amazing teachers from elementary through graduate school, actually. And my favorite teacher is my mother, an elementary school teacher. She was and is brilliant. And she's my model for teaching.